One. All right. We are live. All right. Hello, everyone. Leon LeGray here, back again. Hope everyone's having a good day. So, today, I'm going to be up playing some The Walking Dead. Oh, yeah. All right. So, The Walking Dead, Episode 4. That's where I'm going to be playing where I last... played episode 3 since last night. So yeah, so that's what we are off to too. So, but yeah, right now I'm just setting up the game right now too. So it'll take me about only a few seconds to do that. So give me just one moment, guys, and I'll be up with some Walking Dead footage. Alright. Okay, so the game should be coming up right now. Let me take a look. Oh no. It's still blank. Like, holy Moses, what's going on? Okay, let's try again. Yay! Okay, I always have to do that with this game. Oh jeez, I feel bad for this chick on my Twitter that I follow up on. Goodness, I swear the monetization is getting to be an annoyance with everyone. At this point, they're just alienating so many people that they're not responding back to these people at all. Well, that said, and so before I start this game out, I would like to go ahead and point out just a few other things, so like just to let you know that I am going to see about working on getting my videos up on VidMe, but since I know most of my videos on stream is mostly long as hell doing these streams, but we'll mention this though, that I will go ahead and try find a way get all my long videos up on VidMe, since I know YouTube is getting the hell a lot of time since due to the censorship that they got going on right there too. But even though that is the issue in hand right there, doesn't mean that it'll stop me from not posting what I want to post right there too. Which I'll say, yes, it does suck. However, I will go ahead and post it up and see if everything's okay with me doing that too, since I know gaming, YouTube doesn't mind it so much at all, since I know for me, I don't talk on particular issues like politics, for example, right there too. But I will go ahead and see about posting it up on YouTube, since I know it is safe for now, but since I know many people over there has it pretty much has different opinions right there too. Because that's the thing too, like, I've had the account since 2011. And I'll say this, like, 2011 wasn't so much of a big deal, and I should have started early as it may have been, but I've always used the account just to do comments, just do a likes, and just to talk with the other creators right there too. But to me, that wasn't really the case even back then too. So that's really one reason I figured, okay, I'm going to go ahead and create a YouTube account. Even before that, I had many YouTube accounts when I was younger. That was pretty much the golden days of YouTube where everything wasn't as strict. But I will say that, so before I continue on, I will say that I will go ahead and upload most of them too. And I will end up putting like a link on YouTube and onto my Twitch page, so that way everyone can see what's going on and what and see my gameplays. For those that don't catch up with the stream or just aren't just not able to get on and watch me from start to end, that's where I'm gonna go ahead and lead off right there too, is just continue in and post most of my stuff on YouTube for the meanwhile before I can get like a subscription or a subscriber base on VidMe or however VidMe does, because they said that if you want to post up long videos, you do have to subscribe onto monetization first. So there's a process to it too, but I know that they've have such you have to go through a form, which is not a pretty long form, but it's pretty basic, which I already did as well. But I want to see if I can get myself get myself into it, so that way I could post like longer videos, like more than stuff like I have like more than an hour, which I so much want to do. Which I want to do so badly. So that's where I wanted to do it too, and that's where this comes out to me too. Now, however, I will go and say that even that's the case too, I will still continue posting stuff on YouTube and continue what I'm going to continue to, and just continue growing my channel the way it is too. And I will continue growing my channel on VidMe, YouTube, and Twitch, which is no problem at all too. And I have plenty of alternatives, which I'm going to go ahead and do postings and things like that as well. So, that said, let me go ahead and jump right onto the game, which I'm sure that everyone that's just came down here went ahead and came in to see me play Walking Dead, since now we are now past episode 3 since last night. I'll go ahead and do that. Well, here goes nothing. Let's play myself until I'm content. So we are now on episode 4, around the corner. Alright.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug?
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Hey!
No!
You're not coming with us.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? You're his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Ah! Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I do...
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
problem.
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while? We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
Oh, no.
How's O'Neill?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
It sure as hell better be.
Man, it's be sure as a press to see him this way, too.
Have to be. It's going to be okay.
Really
Kenny
is.
Knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this?
Hello? Hello?
I said answer me!
What was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh.
Everybody, run!
Okay. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Great. Uh-oh.
Kenny!
Okay, but...
A little too close, don't you think?
Ben!
No, Ben! Help
oh my gosh. What are you doing?
God damn it!
What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Get the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Bennett is a moron. Yeah, he's better off dead. I swear.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait,
Brian?
Where's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
Wow.
There's no time. We gotta go. Now!
How do we die? Just go!
Yeah. Once I start off a new game on season one, I'm gonna have to defend them. Because that's what he needs, is to be dead.
You okay?
I mean, as much as I shouldn't say this, but gosh.
You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it, I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in. The wind won't be able to bust through that. Ben. About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
Oh.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Not thirsty enough to drink that yet. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have.
My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Oh, boy. Isn't that funny?
Empty. That would have been too easy.
Or, yeah. This is a little obvious.
Looks like something was buried here.
Yeah, there's a pet then.
How's he looking?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there.
Oof.
It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
Krista's right. Looks pretty bad.
You're as bad as she is. I'm telling you, it's just a... Jesus!
Quit trying to be a tough guy, old man. Hell, I'd be crying like a baby my leg looked like that.
Please, we have to get him inside.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Yeah, like, pretty soon we're gonna need to get him in. Actually, hell, let me talk to Kenny. He probably knows. Kenny knows best.
How's it coming? Find a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it.
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah. We'd have heard from them by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
Hey, how you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house.
Maybe you should have a look around, see what you can find.
Yeah, he is definitely, definitely right.
Dude, you're not going to break that thing open. All you're going to do is make a lot of noise we don't need.
Shovel is never not useful.
Yep.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
A pet.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Obi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Oh, God, the smell.
Get it off.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, that is not cool. Jesus.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Oh gosh.
Goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Oh, well.
Clem, what do you see in there?
Oh.
Ta-da!
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, you did. Did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Yeah. Good point.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Oh, damn. Yeah, let's get that leg healed up too.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny. At least until those walkers outside wander off and Omid's feeling better.
He best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
He's so impatient. That's what I like about this guy, too.
He seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Kristen Omead need anything, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, even though I can be pretty rude to her, but I did not want her to see at that pet too.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Oh, damn. Speaking of staying frosty, my muffle's gonna start drying up soon after all this talking, so gonna have to do that.
All empty.
Oh my lord.
No power. All cleaned out. I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Ooh, excuse me.
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just, nothing.
Wow.
Kenny and Ben have the
being afraid of a broomstick.
I should finish checking down here.
I have had worse things happen.
Hey, guys.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far, so good. What do you guys think about this plan of Kenny's?
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge, and I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over it.
Kenny's solid. He's just been through a lot, that's all.
I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Finding this house was a hell of a stroke of luck.
I like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
I'll make sure. But right now it feels like just the break we needed. Maybe our luck's starting to turn around.
I'd like to believe that. Really, I would.
I won't ask about the lake.
I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Thanks, Lee.
Since I don't want to feel that I'm rushing, through his healing process, so I figured, well, let me go ahead and make sure that I could see if we can look around the house first and before I go on continuing what I have to continue on, basically. So
cleaned out.
How's it coming?
I should finish checking the house before heading back outside.
He's got a point, though. I mean, right now I'm just looking all over the first floor right there, so.
All clear in here. Just one more to check. Not exactly my style.
Oh.
That's the last room. Looks like downstairs is secure. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
Uh-oh.
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
What?
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Alright, give me a second here. Okay, there we go. Cool, cool. Alright.
Kenny?
Kenny? Are you okay?
Kenny, you okay, man?
Oh,
Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Oh, jeez.
Kind of looks like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here.
He starved
to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can do it, Lee. Not again.
You stepped up before, Kenny. You did what had to be done. You can do it again now. That little boy needs your help.
I know. I just... Oh, God.
Here. This'll make it clean and quick.
I don't know that I can do it, Lee.
I know that you can. You were strong for Duck. You can be strong again now. Do what's right for him. Send him on his way.
Oh, man.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Poor kid. Many of the reasons I really can't see having myself to play this game further. It's really, really gruesome. But hey, I'm playing it now. Yeah, he'll rest just well with his dog. Those two can rest easy. Damn, it's just very emotional. It's just hard, even what you see there. It's like, it's just horrible though, like how things turned out with this young boy, and I bet he was just by himself too. It's really, it's really touchy, I would say, the way they've done it. Oh, holy Moses, what on earth?
Hey! Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
Lee, what's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I don't know if it's safe to leave just yet.
Why the hell not? Walkers look to have cleared out.
That's not all I'm worried about.
So you'd rather just hunker down here and just let whoever's out there keep us boxed in, wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. Omid's not in great shape to move, but we can't do anything for him here. Without meds or a doctor, he's only gonna get worse.
All right, all right. I'll head to the river with Kenny to scope out a boat while you get Omid ready to move.
What about me?
You'll stay here with the group. You'll only slow us down.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, hey, lights burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem.
Yeah, I didn't want her to be at risk, so it'd be pretty much best to do that.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
I'm worried about Omid. He's in bad shape. I need you to stay here. Keep an eye on him.
He's got Krista for that.
If it comes down to it, I can't rely on Krista to do what has to be done. Not with Clementine in the same house. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. You can count on me.
Good.
I so much hate the timer on this game. I just have my eyes off there.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
What in the hell is going on?
And ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
As much as there's issues with Kenny, I have to say, though, I could always get humor out of him, though.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh my God.
Oh.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan. It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
refugees.
This one might still be salvageable.
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea? I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Okay. You know what? It'll be best for me to, head out for a couple of minutes and go for water real quick. So I'll be back pretty shortly.
Hi everyone, I am interrupting my usual YouTube upload. Schedule today because I'd like to let you guys know about some new Hi everyone, I am interrupting my usual
Oh, okay. There we go. Sorry about that. I had a follow-up with a user right here. So, yeah. Alright. So, yeah, so just bear with me one moment here. Alright, cool. I just had to get myself solid real quick. So within the next few, so pretty much in the next few days, and I know I won't be able to post up on gaming, long gaming videos. I pretty much had to follow some YouTube, ex YouTube creators now join into this new website, so. Pretty much now everyone I'm pretty much telling about the VidMe is going over there, and I say that if you're deciding to create YouTube content, you could try, but I would say that don't go and talk anything above your own narrative in of your of other opinions right there, since all that's gonna do, it's not gonna help you out for the long run. So yeah, I will suggest anyone that's trying to join in onto anything on YouTube or make content on YouTube, don't even try. VidMe is a new place to go, I would say. So much better. But yeah, so the more I tell this to people like anyone out on the internet, the more people are just going to join in. It just no matter. I mean, it's still in its early stages, but the more people uses, the more it'll get better. For me, I would say so. But anyways, I'm gonna head back to the game. So now I'm just jumping into
needs a quarter to the pier.
I'm just gonna continue on playing right there. So yeah. Oh. Oof. What is...
Fuck.
Oh, gross.
Is this meant to be some kind of warning? Who would do something like this?
Oh, Lord.
Better not. Gunfire would just bring more walkers. Using walkers like scarecrows. What sick bastard did this?
Oh my gosh.
This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Whew. Looking over here, I know it's a pretty nasty sight, so... let me take a look around, see if I can find some quarters from some dead bodies. Why not? Probably this guy. But no use in doing that then. Forget it.
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place.
Oh, sweet geez. Like, this is actually pretty cool. Like, for me, seeing this though, like, looking at the angles right there, it just does it for me.
Could be military tags, but what do they mean?
Like, I love how they have the Resident Evil camera style. It's pretty unique.
Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Right. Of course it would have been so easy, though. Huh. Well, at least someone's out there that's just smart enough.
I should probably stick close to Kenny. It's too dangerous out here.
Yeah. Best as I do that, but...
Looks like it's still intact. Locked.
Pretty smooth.
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned. What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death.
Whew.
Abandoned, like every other place in this city. Plenty of docks, no boats. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen.
Because I know there's like a timer with most of these things where...
What the hell?
What? Oh my goodness. What is that?
Get down!
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Oh, come on.
No!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him! You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about? Kenny, don't! He's with us!
the hell are you people?
I ask you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
Huh.
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Wow.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survive. All the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah, anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed. A drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Woo. Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Well, damn, she can just crawl off on buildings.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raise the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat, hoping to get our people out of here and find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You want to keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before...
Yeah, great. Give me time to run now.
Isn't that the... Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
You gotta be kidding me, right? Look at that. She's now ninja her way in.
Hey, you're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here. Please.
Mm-hmm.
Make it fast.
Oh my goodness.
Fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
Come on.
Come on, man. One good jump.
Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, I thought he would have jumped. Uh-oh.
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
Okay. Just hurry up, man.
Get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open.
Come on. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Now they're in the sewers. Oh my gosh.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Yeah, it'd be best to go right over here. Fall. Oh my gosh, yeah. Oh yeah, he just fell. Oh my. Whew. Well, it broke his ass. Yeah, it'd be smart not to do that.
Looks like this is where the handle would go, but it's not here. Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose. Shit.
Yeah, let me not do anything weird. Too rash.
Ah!
Yeah, let me go to make a right turn. Yeah. Oh yeah, let me get out of here. Have to wait until everyone leaves, so come on now. More water for you.
Oh my god, Chuck, you must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
Oh.
No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Ocean.
It's just a sign. Damn, I can't reach it.
Yeah, just do it. Just do it. Come on. Oh!
What the hell? What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Actually, in fact, go ahead and grab some.
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Oh my goodness. Oh wait. I can't even get in. Oh, come on. I'm here. He could have put some in his pocket, give it to the rest of the gang, why not? Oh.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
Look, you don't want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
My name is Lee. I'm a history professor. I don't want to die today. I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
Come on, Let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot. Just take it easy. It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness.
At least.
Vulnerability in their little master race.
At least I didn't.
You don't look that old, so. You're sick?
We're sick.
At least they didn't get shot.
We're all members of the cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
My group and I were up by the river looking for a boat. Now I just want to get out of here and find them again.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
I'll be fine on my own.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Because this is your other option.
Sorry, friend. I'm not buying it.
Vern, what are you doing?
I've seen my share of murderers since this all started. Seen too many. If he was the type to do violence, he'd have done it already. I'm calling your bluff. Your move.
No. Wait, listen to me. Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
Yeah. She's probably already wondering where I am.
Well, we can't have that, can we?
Vern, what the hell are you doing?
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go see about your daughter.
But definitely I need the help anyways. Honestly, I don't want to be going around by myself. It'd be actually way too risky. Thinking about it, though. I could have done a better option, but...
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey. You made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Oh, the hop fossil.
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me. Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
need, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. Now, why don't you go find your little girl?
Clementine? Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
I bet she didn't, go back. She must have been, with Kenny still. But wait, they wouldn't...
Clementine, you here? Clem? Hello? What are you doing?
Just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Yeah, I don't want any trouble with Molly, so...
Clementine?
I don't know what the heck, why is the music so... Gosh, it's feeling so intense right now. What on earth?
Clem? Clementine? Clementine! Come out! Please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Kenny, come on, give me that. Kenny, give me the damn bottle.
Get the fuck away from me.
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
They're just silly and drunk.
Clementine, where are you? Clementine! Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, how did Clementine sneak out of the house?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do? Whatever. I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
Sure.
Clementine? Clementine!
Of course we... She's just a girl. Of course we have to be worried.
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
I swear, like, beyond me, we're... I don't know what's going on, like, oh, well, look at that.
What the hell happened back here?
Huh.
What the...
Yeah, that would be good to know, like, what is going on? It's kind of time just decided, okay, gonna go ahead and...
In there.
Exploring? And look! Look what I found!
What?
Whoa.
I know, right?
At least gives him some hope then. Oh man, that makes it so unbelievable too. How funny things turns out now.
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Yeah, good point then.
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
I think we could all use some good news.
Good news is, the boat's seaworthy enough. In pretty good shape, mostly.
Mostly?
That's the bad news. Gas tank's empty, and her battery's dead. We need to fix both before she's taken us anyplace.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
We should go back out on the street, see what we can find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls. They siphoned every gas tank, stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. Whoa. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
We negotiate with them like civilized people. We must have something they'd be interested in taking in trade.
Negotiate? With Crawford? Once again, I have to remind you. You have no idea what these people are like. They'll take what they want, and then decide whether or not to let any of you live.
So what? No one has any ideas?
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter right into the center where they keep the supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
Okay, that's not bad. That's better.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it.
But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help?
From what he's saying, it looks like these people are savages. Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat.
They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Oh yeah.
Are we seriously talking about this?
Yes.
I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omid better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this.
Of course.
Do you understand?
Definitely.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
I don't think I'll find them in Crawford, sweet pea.
Why not?
Because they're good people. And Crawford is a bad place run by bad people. I don't think they would have stayed in a place like that.
How do you know they're good if you've never met
them? Well, they raised you, didn't
they? Can't I come with you?
We may never know.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
That is nice.
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly...
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose, before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of...
Oh my.
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Yeah, that'd be a good point, too. We could use her, so it's like, eh, why not?
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
I'm not leaving her alone in the house with only Omi to protect her. It's just not happening.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Yeah, it's best not to leave him.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
Oh yeah, got it.
And that part about staying close, that goes double for you.
Wow, it's 6 o'clock, so... Alright, so for anyone that's just peeping right in and lurking into the channel, so much appreciated right there, too.
Can't get a good look above with the cover on.
And thanks again, too, for following on the Gray channel, or the Lee on the Gray channel. And thank you so much for being here. Just coming right by.
Let's go.
Hope nobody's watching. I swear that'd be pretty bad.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
What the fuck?
Oh. Wait. Say what?
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
What the... Oh. Wait, didn't they say that it was supposed to be banned? Like, there's supposed to be people there? Gosh, and not... Who knows, Crawford must have been filled with walkers anyways.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
Your guess is as good as mine.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed. The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
Exactly, dude.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Do we all have a bad feeling about this? Don't we all? Oh. Mm. That's an X sign right there.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
Oh boy. Wow, 7 people in the group.
Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Wait, they have an armory. Oh my gosh. Gosh, those guys were packing.
Here. Just give me a sec.
Oh yeah, for anyone that's just looking, and also thanks again for coming into the channel. So much appreciated you.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
She's not telling me. Telling the group anything.
Just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, 2 people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Excuse me for yawning.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it. Nothing but crayons and construction paper. No power, no TV.
Oh, yep, that's the way it goes. No power, no television.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Huh.
Alleyway to the auto shops down here. You coming or not?
Oh, I am.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way.
Yeah, no. Neither would I too.
Auto shop must be down this way.
And by the way, what the hell was that too? Like he... Oh.
Herman's. This is the place I'm looking for. Damn. Well, climbing the fence isn't an option.
Probably that lady, I'm sure that she will do that too, that Molly chick. She'll probably ninja her way out of this fence. Who knows? Yeah, I'm gonna find out what's in the back of the alley too. Like, now that leaves me, because I'm just suspicious. Like, what the hell was that, Molly? I'm probably sure. I'm sure it was too. Just wouldn't be it. Just no way it wouldn't be anyone else, of course. Okay. Looks like I'm... I'm almost out of options, but unless I could find something here. Anything? No, not television. Oh, there we go. Oh, yep, that's how
I... the entrance to that auto shop where Bree said we'd find that battery. That's how I'll do it. Damn, it's jammed tight. I'm gonna need something to pry that door open. Better not get too close.
Dog.
Leave him! He's mine.
Where the hell have you been? You got him.
One more!
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Yeah, this is what... I wish I had said to Molly to calm down, but... I don't know if it would have worked. Come on now.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with. No power. It's locked. No way in.
Let's see. Is there any way I can get...
That blinking must be an anti-theft system. Good chance of a working battery being in that car. If I can find a way to get up there.
Good point, too.
More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside. Can't reach it up there.
Okay, I already tried that already. And I know that we don't have any more power, so... Let me ask this ninja later right here.
Something you need?
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop, tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
Nah, it just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not, time's wasting.
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Okay, I'll just use Hilda now.
I can't reach it up there. Did it.
Whoa, whoa!
That's It's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold them off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally, something goes right.
Okay.
Still attached to the terminals. Got that one off. It's off. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Uh-oh.
Move your ass!
Uh-oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh!
Great, now what?
Any ideas, ladies?
It's shut!
Shoot it out!
Yeah, pretty smart. Oh, look at that. Ooh! Man, I like her now. Now, this character right here. Oh.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that.
Come on, jump. What are you, chicken? Jump.
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was really good.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! God damn it, what the hell is she doing?
I sure as hell don't want to go back over there. Oh, hell no. It's already zombie infested. Ugh.
Little help! Little help here! Fuck! The doors won't close all the way!
Because his head is open.
Do something!
Wait. No, 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 no! Oh my god!
Fuck! The doors won't close all the way!
Lee, do something!
We got it!
Break the door with something!
What? Oh my gosh. You kidding me, right?
Fuck! The doors won't close all the way!
Lee, do something!
I got it.
We got it!
Brace the door with something!
Oh. There we go. There, there, there.
Did that hold?
It damn well better.
There's so many of them.
You got the fuel.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
You're back.
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too.
Great work, Kenny.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Yeah, let me talk to her.
Bree?
What the hell went
hey,
on?
Lee. Thanks for all your help back there.
Because there's just no
way.
I don't
think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened. Lost my whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
How long have you known Vernon?
Couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old. Even children, those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cold.
It's how I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same. I'm a little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
Yeah, good idea.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
Right. Oh my gosh.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up, knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on.
No.
This again?
Don't.
It's my fault Duck and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
No. No.
Ben, no offense, but have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? I don't even want to think about what he might do.
I know. I've thought about that. But I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling
him. I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real, real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Look, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself, for the good of everyone. You hear me?
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
No, that is my problem right there. So tell him and he'll lose his mind.
Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat.
I mean, the kid is insane. Like, first of all, why would you want to tell him when we're starting to do well?
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
Well, for what, number one, too. And if he tells him, oh my goodness, this would have, this story would have turned out so differently to this point. Because all I would say is, like, you would have lost your mind, basically. Exactly. Oh. Wait, did the game just froze? Wait. Okay, number of citizens, number of... Oh, okay, I just had to hit the backspace. How therapy of me.
Have to wonder what's going on in the rest of the world. You okay, Clem?
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of miss it, being in school.
It's not weird at all. So do I.
But you haven't been in school since forever.
Hey, I'm not that old. I used to be a teacher, remember? American history.
Where's Molly?
She had to go run an errand. She'll be back soon.
I hope she's okay.
She'll be fine. She's pretty tough.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Yeah. It may take a while, but yeah, I do. Don't you?
I hope so.
That's good. You hold on to that hope. It's the one thing none of this can take away. How are you guys doing with that door?
Slower than I'd like.
Don't worry, we'll get it open. I think.
Is there... I'm sure there's a way to tear down that door. Just tear that door open. It'd probably pour some gasoline and we'll be okay. But again, I wouldn't want to jump in and start burning up down the school. Because we'll really need that gas anyways.
So according to Bree, fuel is at the maintenance shed, medicine might be at the nurse's office, and a battery would probably be at the auto shop out through here.
Yeah, don't know about leaving this place would be a good idea, but... But for me, it's like, what... Really, what is there for me to do, like, inside? I could just probably come in, back in, so it's like... A school shooting, probably.
Already been fired. They're worthless. Shit. Kristen Vernon must be trapped in there.
There you go.
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look.
Empty?
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
There's no way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know how much of that we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Yep. We'll just look around. There'll probably be a lock.
It's a sonogram.
Oh yeah, how about the table? Sure, there must be.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
No tape inside. No tape inside. Looks like some kind of medical file. Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
Only if that tape was... cassette player was still playing. But how could it be if there's, like, no power, you know?
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547, Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Huh.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Oh, come on. You're gonna make us go outside? Dude, no way.
Phones probably haven't worked in months.
Absolutely not, I wouldn't want to go out there.
Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though. Not working.
What makes them think that a walker would have
A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. I'll have to take time to rest later, I think. There's dried blood on this printout, and on the floor. Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there, then out the door. What the hell happened here? Looks pretty sturdy. No way we're gonna force that open.
We might be able to find something to pry it open, but it'll take time.
We don't have time. Omid needs that medicine. We have to get it open now.
Think shooting it open would work?
Only thing that would accomplish is getting us all killed. So, no, I don't.
Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, that wouldn't be any good idea, and the doc has a point. So that wouldn't do us any good. But really? Going outside and dealing with that, nurse? Goodness gracious.
Logan. Isn't that the name of the doctor on that tape? Too bad I don't know the combo. Can't open it without the combination.
Oh. like he's gonna tell me, you know? Like, goodness, I don't know what that's gonna do. But, let's just have to find out. Thing is, though, is that the doctor still? Yeah, that I would like to know. Oh wait, so now... That's smart, she... Yeah, she didn't, axe pick his head though.
This might be just what we need. And what's this? Looks like some kind of code. But Vernon said the safe combination was only 4 numbers. Shit, time to go.
Yeah. You betch. Okay, well, let's see then.
I found 2 more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living? If this is what it takes? If this is what it's turned us into?
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
Krista, are you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in a locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
Oh, boy. Well, yeah, why not? I might as well play that tape.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Yeah. Whatever went on with Crawford, that must have been one sick school.
Well, shit.
Okay, back to the classroom.
Jesus Christ! Oh, you scared the shit out of me.
Jeez.
Where the fuck have you been?
What on earth?
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah, about
what?
That.
The hell?
I'm just kidding.
Gosh, man.
Here you go.
Oh my gosh. What she was gonna say, like, the
What's
battery
that?
Was gone?
Nothing.
You can quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place earned their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic. And by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. Mm. I kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could. But in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked. How anything was better than becoming one of them. But I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late. Before they came and took my sister away. This is all I have left of her. I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford. I just wanted it, okay?
I'm sorry for what happened to your sister. But right now, I just want to get the job done and get back to the house.
What the hell?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Oh my...
Oh,
Jesus!
Chip! Man. Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
What the fuck?
Ben? Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the
what
end of the hallway.
What the fuck?
Oh no. Shit!
Oh, Oh my gosh.
Lee! Shoot this fucker! Thanks.
It wasn't me!
Good going, kid. Nice shot.
Thanks.
Wait.
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open.
Come on, damn you!
This is my fault, all my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Kenny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man. Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore.
What
He's
the...
got a right to know.
Know what?
You tried to stop
me. Spin me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Oh.
Wait a minute. What are you saying? It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
Kitty man, I agree with you. You should kick his ass. But now's not the time. I gotta focus on getting out of here.
You little pisshead! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, listen to me. You can whip his skinny little ass later. But right now, we gotta go!
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, I know you're upset. I understand. But you don't get to make a decision like that on your own. We're all in this together. We're a group.
Sure! Take a vote! This is America! Fuck it! But before you all decide, there's something you ought to know. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend.
What?
We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
I can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say in what...
Oh my gosh! Oh!
Now can we go?
Damn right. Vernon, come on!
Yeah, this was not the time to argue. Oh my gosh. That kid. Got us killed. Yeah, alright. Get him out.
So much for the armory.
What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Uh-oh. Hell no.
Fuck!
That's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Lee, look!
Oh, no, don't. Oh my gosh. Thank you. All right, there we go. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Man, this was so not a good time. There we go. Time to kick some ass. There we go. Love this. Here you go, Bat Lady.
Come on! It's all right, Claire. I'm fine. Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Ugh.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah, we have no time.
We both know. Let me go.
Lee, come on. Oh my gosh. Come on, dude. Sad as it may sound, but I'm gonna have to let him go because, gosh, he did put the group in jeopardy. I feel pretty heartless to doing that, but I'm like, no, I'm gonna
do this. Everything okay?
Oh, me!
Wait, there's no post?
Hold on. Is he dead?
Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Hey. Back already?
We got you medicine.
Good. I could use some. Where's Ben?
He didn't make it.
What happened?
Dumb son of a bitch nearly got us all killed. Lee stepped up and did what he had to. That's what happened.
Nice going, asshole.
What's eating you?
Yeah, I did what I had to. But I don't expect Clementine to understand that. Hell, I don't want her to understand it.
You did the right thing. Trust me, she'll understand. I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
Gosh, there's so many versions of this game.
Okay,
like, there's so much replay value throughout the seasons.
I'll stay here for a few
Which
more
I forgot
hours
to say, though. Like, the
Let me know replayability if you need anything.
This is what makes games so much fun.
Yes, thank you so much.
A lot.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Now the doc wants to talk to me.
Listen, man. About what happened to Bree.
Please, save your sympathy for someone who's buying it.
What?
You don't think by now I got you figured? You don't strike me as someone who has a lot of consideration for others. Look at what you did to get me to come here with you in the first place. Expect me to believe you give a shit that it wound up costing Bree her life?
Now just hold on a damn minute. Listen!
No, you listen. You got some good people here and they look to you as their leader. Well, I'm here to tell you the kind of leader you are. They're not gonna make it much longer. And you're kidding yourself if you think putting them all on a boat is gonna solve anything. Now, you may not care about all of those people, but I know you care about that little girl. Which is why I'm gonna make you an offer.
What
kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not, are you? Just another one of your lies.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Yeah, no offer for this old man. Forget about it.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
What are you talking about? Kenny's working on the boat right now. Thought you were coming with us. God knows you earned it.
Yeah, I've been thinking it over. It's not for me. Sounds like it'd be pretty crowded, and I never did like the water.
You sure about this?
I'm sure. I've always done better on my own, anyhow. Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me?
Sure. You take care of yourself, Molly.
You too, Lee.
At least we,
And you be sure to take care of that little girl. You know she thinks the world of you.
Good luck.
Ain't nothing to do with luck.
At least I had some care and sympathy for this woman. At least, hey, she was by herself. I mean, goodness gracious.
Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
Clementine, this may be hard to understand right now, but sometimes for the good of everyone, we have to make tough choices. Ben was putting us all in danger in Crawford, so I made a decision, and I left him behind. I know that sounds bad, but I had to think about the whole group, not just one person.
But I'm just one person.
Not to me, you're not.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Reach out. I didn't want to lie. I mean, it's sad to say it, but I was like, no.
Clementine.
She walks out.
Clementine?
She probably must be sobbing outside. Where is she?
Clementine? Clementine! Oh, God.
So much that she was not bitten. Oh, game over. Damn it. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and see if I could restart this scene. Because that right there was no fair. Why does this have to happen to me? Okay. Sorry about that, folks. Okay, now I'm gonna have to reset the game capture now. This is a little ridiculous. Okay. Connecting. I can't believe it's been 7 hours now. It's, that's how much it's, how long it's been. Oh no, I did not want to see this. Oh. Damn it, I've... that mistake.
Crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my god.
No way. No, no fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
I don't know what to do here. I don't even know if I can ask for your help.
Lee, we're a team. That's how we've made it this far. We're not going to just abandon you.
Even now?
Especially now. You've earned that much.
Damn straight.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? Bitten or not, I'm with you to the end. You can count on me.
That was bad.
Okay, Cass, we should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
What about the boat? We just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done it already. Besides, what choice do we have?
Hmm? Yeah, I wonder how he's gonna continue with that fightmare too, so... Okay, this is not so good.
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Oh, he's gone. No, there's no way he'll stay.
Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Cody.
Where have you taken her?
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Oh, this is it. Ha! Huh. Oh gosh. You and 33 personnel players, let him go. Yeah, I guess that's how many people felt too. I was the one that felt that way. So who came with you? Okay, so that's... So I was one of the 13% there. Oh, okay, so I was actually the highest. And the 14%... Interesting. Didn't think it was going to come this way, but... Alright, well this is it right there too, so... I am going to be out for tonight, so... Yeah, so this pretty much went up to be about... Yeah, about 3 hours. Yeah, that's how long it went. It went on too. Interesting how that... This went for me for episode 4, which I knew it was going to be a little bit longer of a chapter, but I wasn't surprised about that. So, alright, well, this will have to do for tonight. So, anyone that's just came in, just looked around, just joined in, thank you so much for everything, everyone. So, this is going to be it. So, I'm going to leave chapter 5, maybe playing chapter 5 until Tuesday. I won't, actually, not Tuesday. I'm going to actually push this one out for Friday and go for something a little bit shorter for tomorrow, which I know it's not going to be The Walking Dead, but I'm going to play something else, something that's a little bit shorter, a lot more fun, nothing too gruesome for that matter too. So Walking Dead, which this is going to be a Friday night scare. So yes, so that I know what I'm going to be doing for my Friday. That said, yep, I'm going to go ahead and close out the stream here and let everyone go for this point. Thank you, everyone, and you have a great rest of the night.